This diner in New York City is 97 years old and they still serve Coke the old-fashioned way. They start off by pumping in Coca-Cola syrup and then after doing that, they pour in CO2 seltzer and mix that together and then sometimes they add a final touch by putting a scoop of ice cream on top with a straw and this is how it was served and made back in the day.